Hi everyone, this is David with English Photo Works, and I'm just going to give you a quick demo of my new Beatnik presets, which are for Lightroom. Today we're going to be working in Lightroom CC, but these work really well in Lightroom Classic as well as Lightroom Mobile. So I've got a series of unedited images here, and they've been loaned to me, or five of these six pictures have been loaned to me by Johnny Edward, who is a fabulous and really creative photographer. And if you haven't seen his work, please do check him out. So I'm going to show you the unedited pictures initially. So these are all natural light pictures, but you can use these presets, of course, with studio photography, and they work really well there as well. So let's have a look at this first image, and I'm going to show you Beatnik 1. The pack has five presets in it. I should have said that before. Three color presets and two black and whites. So let's have a look at Beatnik 1. And there it is. So these work very well as one-click presets. They are super easy to use, really kind of vibey and beautiful, in my opinion. Let me show you Beatnik 2. This one's a little bit brighter. And back to 1. So quite similar. They work, you know, really, really well on this kind of street photography, in my humble opinion. Here it is before and afterwards, and let's just reset the picture. So let's have a look at this one now. Such a wonderful image to start with. Beatnik 3 works really well on darker pictures, or if you may have underexposed a little bit, and let me show you that. So there we go, one click for real instant drama. The reds in the picture have been really brought out nicely. Obviously it helps to have lovely pictures to start with, no question about that, but it's really easy to use. Let me turn that off again, and there we go. So I love that picture. Let's do a reset there, and now this one, let's see this with Beatnik 2, and if we turn up the exposure a little way, we can brighten up this image. It's got lovely desaturated muted tones, and let's show you the before and the after. So almost one click with just an adjustment on the exposure. So very, very easy to use. Now let's go to this lady, and we'll try this with Beatnik 1, and there we go. Instantly beautiful. That definitely is a one-click edit. I wouldn't really want to do much more to that at all. Obviously, if you wanted to go in and do further skin retouching, or you know, dodging and burning, anything like that, of course you can go and do that. But these presets give you a really, really lovely base with which to work. Now this picture, we can try this with, let's try it with Beatnik 3 again, because it's on the darker side, and there we go. So instantly dramatic, really pretty, everything just sort of works really well there. I think there isn't really much more to do there, I don't think. Let's have a look at one of the black and whites. Maybe that's a touch on the dark side, so we could bring it up, and the other black and white. That works fairly well as a one-click situation. Okay, let's reset that quickly. And for this final image, the waterfall, it's quite dark again. So if we try preset number 3, there it is. You could even turn up the exposure a little bit more to brighten everything up. But it's really contrasty and attractive, and just works really well with one click. Let's go back to our first image so that I can show you the black and whites on this one. So here's Beatnik 4, contrasty, vintagey, really sort of vibey and nice. And then Beatnik 5 is a little bit brighter, still with the same kind of family look, still really easy to use. And there it is. I hope you enjoyed the demo. Thanks.